Oh, I wasn't gonna do this shit, but this fucking mugshot fucked me up. I was gonna do it yesterday, but then I was like, I ain't gonna do this shit. But now I am gonna do this shit. Yo, this mugshot fucked me up, yo. When I saw fucking Bill Cosby, yo, check it. The only thing I'm gonna say about this whole situation, that it's fucking frightening that 20 or 30 or 40 or 50 fucking years after a sexual assault is committed, or whatever, rape, whatever you want to call it, that a person can be tried and convicted based solely off the word of another person. Man, a lady, whatever you want to call it. Like, yeah, who's ever doing the, you know, whatever. It's scary. Like, stop fucking calling. I just said the client, motherfucker. Alright, anyways, it's fucking scary that just based off of that, you could get fucking convicted that much later on in fucking life. Fucking weird. Fucking scary, too, man. It just makes you second guess every fucking thing. Like, wow, that's crazy, you know? Like, I'm all for these fucking dirtbags. If he was doing what he was doing, I'm all for these fucking dirtbags who were fucking, you know, That's a cop right there. This nigga just gave this nigga a ticket. This nigga put out his hand like I was about to hit him. Like, nigga, I know I'm not about to fucking hit you. Anyways, goddammit. Like, I'm all for these motherfuckers who fucking rape girls and fucking, you know, get in trouble. And there's evidence and all that shit. This is real shit right now, you know. I'm doing this live time. But anyways, I'm all for that, man. But I don't think that somebody should be convicted just solely off of somebody else's words. People are fucking corrupted, man. Like, it's not hard to fucking believe that all these fucking bitches are making this shit up. And it's not hard to believe that all these fucking women are not making this up. But it's just scary that there's no evidence, man. There's no evidence. You convicted this man off of no evidence. Just words. Yeah, he did it. 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 100 fucking women saying that. And that's it. That's all it took. But actually, no. He didn't get convicted for a fucking 100 of them. He got convicted for like one or two or some shit. Some odd fucking number like that. But still, it's just wow, man. Just, I just hope that the next time somebody gets caught and up in some shit, the person who they did it to goes immediately to the authorities. There's a rape kit. There's shit that they could do. There's shit. His DNA's on you and your DNA's on him. There's shit they could do, man. Like, it's like really fucking, like, do you have proof? And fuck this motherfucker and put him in prison. Whatever you want to do. But damn, man. 20, 30 years later, no proof at all. Just, oh yeah, he did it. And then you have a jury of 12 people. It's basically like, oh, do we believe it or not? Like, that's what the whole thing is based off of. That's scary, man. That's like, that, wow. Like, for a lot of famous, powerful people, I'm pretty sure they're shaken by this shit, especially fucking minorities. You know, you could just have a bunch of women be like, yeah, he did this to me, oh, he did this, oh, me too, the Me Too movement, and boom, motherfucker going to prison. You know, it's scary, man. It really is. I just hope, like I said, that this fucking pushes girls, women, even men. Yo, once it happens, go to the fucking authorities, man. Go. Fuck, stop waiting. What are you waiting for? Because it just looks unbelievable. In my humble opinion, I don't know. I mean, for all these women that had the same story, yes, it's really possible. Bill Cosby was a huge power entity and fucking, you know, I could imagine him getting away with some shit like this if he wanted to. But then on the other side of the coin, I could just picture, you know, it being all bullshit. And they just crucified this fucking guy because they wanted to. There's a lot of shit out there. There's a lot of conspiracies. Like what he was trying to do by NBC, all that shit. I believe that shit, too. That shit could be possible. I say Bill Cosby, too, because I think it's funny. But at the end of the day, he could be 100% innocent. And they just did this to crucify him. Fucking ruin his legacy and shit. Which, you know, they successfully did. You know, history is written by those who hang heroes. Just remember that.